everybody relax.
And so close to almost on time.
Well, come on. I mean, once I start showing up on time, you'll expect it every day. So,
don't pay attention to him.
Okay, today's topic of conversation, clueless men and the women who use them for gratification.
Look at that face.
I'll drive.
No.
I'll buy the beer.
No.
Why not? They sound like better.
Don't. They're huge.
I thought you liked huge. No worries, mate. Come on, look at me. I'm a poster boy for maturity. All right, maybe not. Close enough. I can do this. All right, I am comfortable enough with myself to do this for you ladies.
Hey, Renaissance man. If you need help, call me.
Go Blue. Hostile territory, aborting mission.
Who is this?
It's Renaissance man. I'm at the store. There's too many enemy tampons. I'm bailing.
All right, stay focused. Describe the situation.
Initial recon appears to be bagger box.
Box.
Box, roger that.
All right, look around the chest pipe.
I mean, why is it? Why is it that some people can't see a good thing when it's standing right in front of them, huh? And what is it that screws all that up? Can you tell me? I swear, you're like 2-year-olds. You're more interested in the wrapping paper than what's inside.
You're shitting me. Oh, shit. What happened?
Oh, yeah. Isn't it beautiful? I mean, when I cuts out, it really cuts out.
Peace!
I didn't want to make a scene in there. There's no way I'm ever going out with you.
Give me a break. Come on, get in the car.
Why don't you and Brad just admit that the girl's unnecessary and get on with it?
If you ever call me queer again...
You do not hit her! You piece of shit!
What is it with you guys?
The problem is, guys like that don't ask me.
If I ever see you around her, there'll be one in your picture on Unsolved Mysteries.
Anyone else think the trucker might have some explaining to do?
Holy shit.
Miss Matheson, it would be my pleasure if you would agree to accompany me to dinner tonight.
Depends.
On what?
I want to know your first name.
Yeah.
Come on, give me a break. I went to Banana Republic, for Christ's sake.
Can't hear you.
Boaz. All right, my first name is Boaz.
Boaz?
Shut up.
Can I tell you something, Boaz?
Okay.
This is something I've never told anyone else.
Yeah, of course.
Tish is short for Platicia.
Platicia?
Platicia.
Hmm.
Good.
Oh, there's something I should mention, Platicia.
And what's that, Boaz?
Well, see, with women, there's never... I mean, I've never...
Don't try it.
Is that a yes?
Yes.